Alex here.
What I brought with me, huh?
Yeah. Look
Josh,
what I brought with
me. How you doing, buddy? Yeah, I'm doing fine.
Nice to meet you, Josh.
Check it out. Yeah.
Gentlemen, thank you for your time, obviously.
Can I just cut you off? Just let me cut you off. Do you want to witness a little history? Have you ever seen history? I don't think you have. Have we got a special treat on behalf of the Real World Champion and Don Callis, huh? The ceremonial changing of the nameplate, says Jon Moxley now still. Been a little while.
Yeah.
Time to change it. We wanted to wait to do it here. This normally would have happened on AEW television, but Kenny Omega wanted to give a gift to the Impact.
Ta-ta!
So just kind of talk amongst yourself, Josh. I'm going to just get this thing off here so we can do the changing and the switch on this television program. You like that, kid?
So while you're doing that, Don, as we've been talking about throughout the broadcast this past Wednesday night on AEW Dynamite on TNT, you were there for commentary. And as you said, at Full Gear, you and Kenny are family. But you jumped off commentary and you physically got involved in the match. And while we'll get to that, my first question is, how long has this been in the works?
You know what, Josh? Just hold off. Let's have a little history here. Let's give the people a little show. Kenny Omega nameplate. We got to see it here first. Kenny, look, I got the old Jon Moxley nameplate.
Well,
what do you do with that
anymore? Hey, you were close with Ambrose, right? You topped up season one, right?
He's an old Stanford stooge.
Do you want a little bit of a souvenir?
Yeah.
Okay, well, I don't need it.
Oh, we don't need that.
All right.
You wanted to know, I think, when this all started. You know, people like you that kind of live moment to moment in your lives. Kenny Omega and I think in years. You want to know when this started? You probably expect me to go, last week. No, not 2 weeks ago.